Ooh, Lordy, trouble so hard. Ooh, Lordy, trouble so hard. Don't nobody know my trouble but God. Don't nobody know my trouble but God.
This is a coordinated activity happening across this nation. And so we are in a state of emergency. Black people are dying. We cannot look at this as an isolated incident.
My mama's still sick. Ain't shit new. Ain't much change. The hood's still blue. Riding with a dirty chop, but the wood's still new. If they catch you off at Wendy's, they might kill you too. George still dead. Brianna still gone. Ahmaud Arbery, now he never made it home. 40 million unemployed. What the fuck is going on? Let's burn this bitch down. Rebuild it like it's rolling. I just got the news. R.I.P. Lil Malo. They just killed a baby. Took a breath with a hollow. Only in America, they drink it straight up out the bottle. Racism, no chaser. That's some hard shit to swallow. I'ma pray for Shytown. It's going down like Beirut. They wanna make us third world. That's why they sending in the troops. Send them somewhere where they know they gon' shoot. I can smell war. That's why I'm lacing up my boots. Let's go.
Do what you say. This country is supposed to be about the land of the free for all. It has not been free for black people, and we are tired. Don't talk to us about looting. America has looted black people. America looted the Native Americans when they first came here.
Went to sleep a black man, woke up a black king. Feeling like LeBron when that nigga won his ring. I think I own a castle, I can see it in my dreams. And gotta pay the mortgage, so I hit a couple schemes. Fist scam, nigga? Yeah, seafood diet. Heard it's a drought, we gon' motherfucking riot. Young thug dog, yeah, I'm motherfucking tired. Dear Mr. President, you motherfucking fired. Can't vote for Donald, cause that nigga don't feel us. Can't vote for Donald, cause that nigga gon' kill us. Black lives matter till a nigga need a loan. Credit score good till a nigga want a home. Get me on that front line, you can get me in them streets. You don't kill the little homie, defund the police. Try to make a star rise, cause they know we gon' loot. I'm ready for the war, that's why I'm lacing up my boots. Yeah.
So if you are not coming to the people's defense, don't challenge us. When young people and other people who are frustrated by the people you hate, you are paying instigated to be among our people out there, throwing rocks, breaking windows, and burning down buildings. And so young people are responding to that. They are enraged, and there's an easy way to stop it. Arrest the cops. Charge all the cops. Not just some of them. Charge them in every city across America where our people are being murdered.